Everybody needs inner peace. Like, that's crucial to everyone's happiness. Without inner peace, there's no real happiness. It doesn't matter how successful people are in their careers or in their relationships. Without inner peace, there's no real happiness. And so the idea of having a Kadampa meditation center in the heart of the city where people are passing it every day, it's to bring it into mainstream life. The whole idea is that it becomes part of their daily life. They see meditation, they learn meditation, they practice meditation, and they find inner peace. And then every other area of their life is enhanced by that meditation. So rather than having the center sort of out of the way somewhere where people don't see it, we want it right in the middle, smack bang in the middle of people's lives. That's the main reason of having a city temple space, in a way.